Very good afternoon, folks. Welcome to Cars Live. Your Shiraz. Today bring a very good deal, a great variant of luxurious sedan, the Skoda Rapid 1.6 liter TDI diesel top end elegance variant 2013 model. It's a single owner car driven just 36,000 kilometers only so far till date. I repeat, this is a 2013 model Skoda Rapid diesel TDI 1.6 liter single owner. Driven just 36,000 kilometers, it's an elegant top-end variant, comes loaded with features like dual airbags, alloys, ABS, power sharing, power windows, central locking with remote, fog lamps, rear AC, automatic climate control, electronic mirror adjustments, and Android touchscreen multimedia music system with mirror link and Bluetooth and reverse camera with sensors as well. So lot of features loaded onto it. A beautiful, superb, very neat and very less driven car. Let me take the entire bodyline review of the car, mechanical features and the engine pricing will all be explained. Stay tuned and watch the entire video. Akram, as you can see, this is the beautiful Skoda Rapid 2013 model, elegance, top end diesel variant, single owner car, driven just 36,000 kilometers only so far till date. You can see the borderline very neat and clean, it's in its original condition, the proper Bangalore variant and registration, Skoda Rapid, it's a new shape. You can see the left side of the bodyline as well, quite neat and clean. In fact, there you go, very beautifully maintained, very neat and clean. Let me take you the interiors. You can see the car welcomes with lots of nice clean leather interiors, beautiful features. In fact, nice leathers, loaded with dual airbags, one airbag for the driver right here. And you have the second airbag for the driver as well. And power windows, all four doors, electronic mirror adjustments, 36,000 kilometer driven, touchscreen multimedia system with USB aux options and Bluetooth, and reverse camera with sensors, automatic climate control AC, and a 5-speed manual gearbox. That's the front interiors. As you can see with the back side of the car, it's quite neat and clean. You have nice clean leather interiors at the back as well, and rear AC option, rear AC vents at the back. You have the armrest, that's the front view from the back side, very neat and cleanly maintained again. The top end variant comes loaded with lots of features and armrest as well. Here you go, armrest with the upholders too. So that's the interiors. So let's evaluate the car further with my paint coating thickness meter. It will exactly tell you where all the car has been painted and accidents, if any. All the secrets will be revealed by this small gadget. Let's start with the right side fenders. There you go. You can see this has been painted once. Heavy painting done. The right side front door. Genuine, in original condition. No accident, no repaint and no replacements. As you can see, door company ceiling is all intact here as well. No accidents here. The right side back door has been painted, I think slightly once, painting done here. And the doors, as you can see, company ceiling is all intact. No accidents here. But small painting has been done on the C pillars. So painting is done here on the C pillars. The right side quarter panel. Slight one down of paint done on the right side quarter panel as well. The back boot, you can see slight one down of paint done on the boot side as well. Let's open the boot and further analyze the condition. Okay, there you go. As you can see, the car has nice huge boot space. Okay, all the company ceiling is intact on the left side, as you can see, it's all intact here, and on the right side as well. Ceiling is all intact here as well. No accident, no replacements. All double ceiling intact here and the left side as well. And the boot stepney is all in good condition. About 70% life left. Car is driven just 36,000 kilometers only so far till date. Very neat and cleanly maintained. Tool kits all intact. The left side quarter panels.
genuine condition, no repaint, no accidents. The left side back door has one small scratch here. Genuine condition, no repaint and no accidents. As you can see, there are no replacements as well. All company ceiling is all genuine here, and on the all C pillars as well, it's all quite genuine at the left side. The left side front door, slightly one round of paint done. You can see the door, company ceiling is all intact here. No accidents and no replacements. It's all in genuine condition. All original. The top of the car is genuine as well. No accident, no repaint. And the bonnet, the fender is genuine. And the bonnet as well, it's genuine. Slight one round of paint done on the bonnet. So as you can see, the entire car, few rounds of paints have been done on few panels just to avoid scratch and dents. But car is accident free. Nothing replaced on the car, nothing has repaired on the car except the right side C pillar, which is just small touch up done right there. Looking back on the under the hood, the engine part, you have the bonnet, which is company sealed in condition, all intact. All the aprons, left and right side aprons, are all intact in condition. As you can see, the right left side apron, company ceiling is all intact as well. No accident, nothing here whatsoever. It's all in good condition. Battery is also a 2017 model battery. So battery also has a 2 years warranty left on the battery as well. Quite good. And coming back on the engine part, engine looks like just brand new in condition. The car is driven just 36,000 kilometers only so far till date. And the engine is sealed in condition. No accident, no repair, nothing whatsoever required. All servicing has been done. The coolant level is good. The engine oil level is also in good condition. All checked. The car is driven just 36,000 kilometers only. Right now, all you have to do is just put petrol and drive. That's how the condition of the car is right now. And the car, it's a Skoda Rapid, comes with 1.6 liter TDI diesel engine turbo booster, which gives a great mileage of about 20 in city and about 22 to 24 on highways, depending on driver and the driving conditions. Now coming back on the tire parts, all tires are all in alloy conditions, alloy wheels, okay, and all the tires are about 60 to 70% in life left. All the front and the back tires as well, 60 to 70% in life left. Can be driven another about 20,000 kilometers. Car comes loaded with central locking with remote. See, it comes with the central locking with remote. It has all four doors, power windows, electronic mirror adjustments, door lock, unlock options, both at the front and at the back as well. You have the power window options, and you also have leather interiors at the back with armrest and rear AC vents at the back too. The car has driven just about 36,000 kilometers only so far till date. That's the recorded mileage from the company. The car comes loaded with dual airbags. Comes with dual airbags, ABS, alloys, touchscreen multimedia system. So touchscreen multimedia system, in fact, which is quite neat and clean. You have all phone and Bluetooth options, and you have the mirror link option as well. So touchscreen system. Touchscreen system. And has USB aux and memory card slot options, and automatic AC climate controls, 5-speed manual gearbox. It also has reverse camera with sensors as well. There you go, it has reverse camera with sensors too. And driven just 36,000 kilometers on record. So overall, folks, this is a 2013 model Skoda Rapid 1.6 liter TDI diesel variant. Driven just 36,000 kilometers, top in elegance. Comes loaded with features like dual airbags, alloys, ABS, power steering, power windows, electronic mirror adjustments, automatic climate control, touchscreen multimedia CD player, multimedia player with reverse cam and reverse sensors, alloys and fog lamps as well. A nice clean leather interiors, quite good, spacious, quite neat and clean car. All tires in good condition.
It's a single owner car, has comprehensive insurance valid till the end of March 2019 as well. So basically, as of now, not a single rupee to be spent on the less driven, low driven car. In fact, a 2013 model Skoda Rapid is priced just at 5.5 lakhs only, and slightly negotiable to the right buyers. You can get easy loans up to 80% from various banks like HDFC, Axis Bank and ICICI Bank. In just 3 working days, we'll get your loan done as well. So what are you waiting for? Take your phones and do give me a call. My number mentioned on the post. Don't forget to follow me on my YouTube channel and subscribe to my YouTube channel and follow me on Instagram as well. Thank you for watching Cars Live. Please come down to my showroom in JP Nagar, second phase. Take a test drive and fall in love with this gorgeous beauty, luxurious sedan, Skoda Rapid 2013 model, diesel, top-end elegance variant, all for a price of just 5,50,000 only. Thank you for watching Cars Live.